Hello YouTube people, let me show you my watches. First of all, G-Shock, of course, how without a G-Shock? Wonderful, casual, everyday watch. Casio MQ24, wonderful watch, love it. Wonderful, everyday, casual watch. F91W, goes without saying, wonderful, everyday, casual watch. But what is my nice watch? When I dress up, what watch do I wear? It used to be this black dial god tier Casio MTP-1200. If you want to see the review of this watch, link in the description. Absolutely wonderful watch. But since I got this Parnes Datejust homage, this is what I wear when I want to dress up. I mean, they both are incredible, wonderful watches. They come very close, except this Parnes looks just a little bit more alive, a little bit more character, something. There is a little bit of something more. But I still have two problems with this Parnes. First of all, it has a very strong feeling of fakery, if you know what I mean. And another problem is that it's automatic movement. And I have already knocked it off twice, and this Parnes had to be readjusted twice. And I just don't have that sense of security, that trust factor of this watch. I would much rather prefer some kind of a good quartz watch like these Casios rather than some kind of a, I don't know, automatic watch. That's just personal preference. So that's the reason why I bought this Casio MTP-1200 with silver dial. I thought that this watch is gonna change my Parnes, you know, for me. That didn't happen. Straight to the point, this is not a god tier watch. It's, you see, this black dial is god tier watch, haven't changed my mind, looks very rich, very much alive, has some kind of character. Silver dial one, not really. For example, if I put this Parnes or this black dial Casio on any strap I want, they still look incredible. No matter the strap, no matter the colors, anything, they look incredible on all of them. Wonderful, beautiful. But with this silver dial Casio, no matter what strap I put on this watch, it still looks dead. It still looks lifeless somehow. I mean, let me hold myself a little bit back. I don't want to sound harsh about this watch. Don't want to be very negative or anything. It's still a wonderful watch. It's still very nice watch. Doesn't have any flavor of fakery. It has sapphire crystal, 50 meters water resistance. It's wonderful everyday watch. Very strong, very durable. And you can use it as a dress watch as well. No problems. It's just, it's a little bit plain, a little bit dull. But if you want this kind of under radar, very simple, class elegant watch, it's amazing, wonderful. Buy it, enjoy it, incredible. But for me personally, it just lacks a little bit of character, a little bit of joy. It looks just a little bit too dull. I tried putting it on several, I have a bunch of different straps. I tried them all. Let me show you several that I think this watch looks kind of okay. Comes a little bit more alive. Like, for example, this black nylon strap. It looks all right. It's a nice watch. It's a nice watch, okay? But not much more. It's just a nice watch. That's my problem. Okay, maybe put it on this fat bracelet. Stainless steel. Solid, very good bracelet. Maybe now it comes alive. No, not really. It kind of disappears even more in my eyes. Okay, let's try something else. Maybe put it on this very lively leather strap with those holes. I mean, it does look cool, right? Well, it looks nice. It looks like just a nice watch. That's it, like a nice watch. Okay, maybe let's go a little bit crazy. Make this watch alive. Let's put it on this black and red striped strap. Maybe now it comes alive. Maybe that's what it takes. Nah, not really. No, it still looks like a blob of iron. Just a single piece of a coin. I don't want to sound rude, but it's just, I just couldn't make this watch look alive on any strap. It just didn't woke up for me. So that's the reason why I'm putting this watch into keepers. It's still a very good watch, very good keeper. Yeah, that's my problem with this watch. Anyway. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.